two spirits. Let's see if I can make one now. Okay, hopefully that doesn't mean that the stream just went down. Nope, still need a Vibrant Fantasy. Okay, I'll come back. The Flip Rush actually is a worthwhile minigame. Okay, let's see what I can get. Nope, it doesn't need anything I need. Oh, there's just straight purple. Gimme. Let's see if this is any better after this fight. Yeah, it's gonna take some getting used to. Everything is not how I remember. Why is this under toys? Anyway. There we go. That's as purple as I can get him. Or her. Yeah, that's pretty good. I really wanted her to be purple.
It's you!
Sora. What? You actually still trust me?
Of course I do!
But you know that I tricked you, right? That guy in the black coat? He said he could send me home. Me and my partner. But I had to bring you to him first. Sorry.
No big deal. When it really mattered, you stood up for me. And besides, we're friends, right?
Friends.
Oh, hey, Neku. This here is Rhyme. Is she your game partner?
No. Sorry. I'm teamed up with somebody else.
Huh? What? Rhyme!
Goodbye.
Neku!
Time for the hunk of monkey.
Huh? Hey, wait! Out of my way!
I wonder if I can beat him in time. Probably not. Maybe if I link. Yeah, I'm probably gonna switch to Riku. Man, my drop meter is way too high for this. Like, yeah. There. Freeze. I'm gonna try my best. Get 1 second to the bottom, I only have 30 seconds left. Might do it. Fight real good. Now he's brought down the house. Now I can use the rails though. See if I can do this in 20 seconds. Almost did it. Attack plus, magic plus. Probably give him a better attack plus, honestly. And a balloon. Okay, so it's gonna be way easier to play Riku now. Sora made it to the boss, sleepyhead, wake up.
What happened? Did I fall asleep? Where are Joshua and Beat?
Hey, do you mind?
Huh?
And there's Shiki. If this is, like, after the world ends with you, as Joshua kind of hinted at. I don't understand why Shiki still looks like Eru. I know why at the end of the world ends with you, why she still looked like that, but I don't understand, because, like, Neku couldn't see her any other way or something like that, but neither of these people are Neku. Sora and Riku are not Neku. That bit I don't understand. Where am I supposed to be going?
Sorry.
I'm getting the same stats as Sora. Yogi Ram. Yeah, Riku's way more powerful. Because of the attack boost. I gotta remember attack boost 3 is 200 droplets. I'm supposed to go towards 3rd district. Or was it 1st? The 1st district is blocked off. See what this gauge is for leaving.
Take this.
battle. Oh. Oh, that hurt. Can't see the time limit. Okay, I beat it. Went the wrong way, but at least I found a challenge. Grim Figment. That's pretty good. No one can share the abilities that Sora has. That's pretty good. Okay, I'm supposed to be going to the first district. Okay, I'll just go there immediately. Who knows, I'll probably beat Riku's boss before I beat Sora's. Yep.
Stay back.
Total opposite way that she was going, but alright. Okay, that wasn't good. Just gonna jump off the light bulbs and slam into them repeatedly. You drop bonuses unlocked. Okay, good. Now I can get the don't drop as quickly bonus.
Seriously, thanks. I'm Shiki. How about you?
Riku.
Thanks, Riku.
Sure.
Hey, that's it? You chat up a girl and then just say, sure, and walk off?
I'm bad at this. Sorry. Look, it's not safe here. You should go home.
If it's dangerous, how can you just leave me here? Aren't you my knight in shining armor? Well?
Knight? You've got the wrong idea.
Oh my gosh, I was so just kidding. You get out much? You remind me of this guy I know. Well, good thing we met.
Yeah, great.
Riku is socially awkward. Another thing that's really weird is weird not to see Mr. Mew moving. Mr. Mew was supposed to be alive.
Yeah.
I know he didn't move all the time, but... I don't think he moves this entire game. There's this guy blue. Haven't decided what color I want Drax to be.
Yeah.
There's a save point. Do not need to create multiple saves for this, that's a thing that has overdream Birth by Sleep. Okay, this is another one of those context-sensitive alleyways. Good thing I know what to do with that immediately. Development. After I get out of combat. Back on Cat Street. Waking Dream, I'm assuming that's don't drop as quickly. Good. Grim Figment plus apparently that goes with nothing. Troubling Fantasy with Interpret Figment makes those. Yeah, I'm gonna make a Coma Panda. It's gonna be pretty strong. And another High Potion. More HP is always good. Especially on a tank. No, I'm not gonna name it Poe. Okay, I'll name it Yum Yum. Trouble finding the U. Oh, there it is. Doesn't have the thing on the end. There we go, Yum Yum. I like that disposition. Yeah, I'm just gonna have two with me at the moment. Wait, is there anything I can get from Yum Yum yet? Nope. What can I get from Yum Yum? Oh, HP. That's pretty good. Okay, what colors do I got? I've only got red and blue. Yeah, when I get more colors, I'll decide on that, those guys. Yeah.
get.
Just was adamant on the first spirit being purple. I haven't really been seeing the Dreamweavers do that much. My Dreamweaver specifically. Just kind of there. Meat shields. Haven't coughed in a while. Well, I have 3 Dreamweavers, now I can do the flick rush. I kind of want to see how they implemented that. Okay, I just need them in my party right now. Are you still getting used to the controls a little bit? He is 1, 2, 3. Okay, I'm not having Sora Spirit at my battle party, but yeah, am I ever? Okay, Flick Rush is just the D-pad. I mean the. Middle pad. This is very reminiscent of Chain of Memories. And kind of reminiscent of Chain of Memories and Unchained Key. Okay, got that. I forgot how to stack things in this. Oh, that's how you do it. Gotta keep on top of things. Lucky 7! Okay, now I'm switching. It's almost exactly like... Chain of Memories, actually. We'll get Moa's pure. I mean, not Moa, Ella. I'm gonna call him Mo. I think each of the Dream Eaters actually have an elemental weakness, so there's a little bit of strategy to this. We got slow down. And there you have it. That was a bit awkward. I thought it would give me a tutorial. I guess not. Okay, I'm not gonna do too much of that right now. But I really want the Riku exclusive abilities that you can get from that. And it looks like I can't get them yet. I'll get them later. Heavy rep. And for the main recipe, that will be good. Okay, now I've got white. Black. Green. I'm just wasting all my money on frivolities. Right now I don't need to spend on anything else. Don't like yellow. My least favorite color is yellow, if anyone is offended by that. Nope, they are not. No one here right now is offended by it. Hate yellow. Okay, head over. Okay, remove Ella. Okay, looks like I can't. Okay, I'm just stuck with Ella in that slot until... make more spirits, I guess.
We should stick together. Perfect. You can't expect me to...
Mr. Mew!
No way.
How did you get here?
Who are you?
By choice or chance, you cannot control what you are not aware of. This wakeless sleep will be your prison, to wander forever.
What are these camera angles?
What do you mean?
Riku! Don't you listen to that punk! Shiki's gonna be fine. She told me what's up. Hoodie here set this whole thing up, yo. He promised to send Shiki back to our world, and you was the cost of travel. Yo, this is seriously one half-baked excuse for a mission. Bet you ain't even a Reaper.
All right.
Nope.
Who are you?
You know very well who he is. It's pretty obvious. Wait.
Sorry, Riku.
It's all right. Beat. Watch her.
I got this, yo!
No, I gotta be a Haka Monkey with without legs. This time starting from the end point. Okay. You don't have to do two boss fights, right, one right after the other. But the way to beat this guy is literally just... slow motion. That is his weakness. Where'd he go? I can heal myself infinitely, I will not die. Unless something traps me, like that one time that I died. Sorry. Just picking up a treasure chest in the middle of battle. Stop moving for a second. There we go. He's too close to the rails. Oh, treasure chest. Gotta pick it up real quick. Yeah, I think I'm gonna cut the stream after. I beat both versions of the boss. No, I will live up to my promise. I beat one, I gotta beat the other. I'll just make that a roll this entire stream. Of this game. Gotta do it like algebra. It has to be symmetrical. You don't understand. Okay, one boss down. Now he's off to go torment Sora.
Hey, what is this?
What are we seeing?
This is so messed up, man! She's right here in front of me, and... I can't reach her!
If your hearts are connected, you'll reach her.
Rhyme.
Neku.
Sora.
All of their loved ones. Okay, that's one done. One out of 14. Drop decelerator would be nice, and attack gain would be nice. But I just need attack gain. Just need to fight the boss real quick. This will go much more smoothly. I thought I got attack. Might want to reload. This screen just kind of messed up. At least on my end. Whoever's watching.
Let's go.
Mallet. Didn't do that last time. This is way easier with attack boost. Regular attacks are doing a good thing. Damage. I'm gonna see if there's any treasure chest. Yep, there is one.
Yeah. Heal. Yeah. Ha.
Don't mind me, I'm just casually looking for treasure in the middle of a boss fight. It shows you how concerned I am. That was probably a bad idea. No, if it wasn't. Clutch victory. He must go, his planet needs him.
Riku! Huh? Hold on, Sora. Huh?
Joshua.
Hello, Neku. How long the days without you have felt.
Rhyme! I'm glad you're okay. Neku, do you know this guy?
Yeah, Joshua. He's my friend.
Okay. Are you the one who took Rhyme away? And why do you know my name?
If you'd like to settle down for a sec, I'll field your questions one at a time. Let's start with Rhyme. I'm hanging on to her dreams for her. They're my portal.
Huh?
Let's just say her dreams are a gateway between worlds.
Oh.
Next question. How could I possibly know your name, right? This town has a little secret. It only appears when someone out there has need of shelter. I'll spare you the details, but right now it's made up of my dreams. So of course I know you. I dreamed you up. I know your best friend Riku, too.
Really? You know Riku?
Well, yeah. I'm kind of omniscient.
Then where is he?
Man, it's kind of a god.
He's right inside this projection. In another imagining of this world.
You mean another Traverse Town? Can I get there with your portal thing?
Sad to say, it won't work for you. My portal thing only opens for the one with Rhyme's dreams. In this projection, you're seeing another chain of events in another world trapped by the Dream Eaters. As for how the world got split in two, I have a feeling you'll need to ask this guy.
Him again.
Huh?
Who's that?
Beat.
I'll give you a hint.
Shiki.
Riku.
Submit!
Really should not have given me that button. Okay, that's both halves of the world.
Something happened that brought their existence to an end. To keep them from fading altogether, I gathered up the very last remnants of their dreams and looked for a place to give them refuge. It was then this world appeared to answer my call, and Rhyme's dreams allowed us to reach it. Here, I thought they might have a chance that the pieces of their dreams could make them whole again. Imagine my surprise when I realized dreams take bodily form in this world. It struck me, by linking their dream pieces back together, maybe I could make them exist again. Maybe I could give them another chance.
It can't be that simple.
Well, why can't it? By ourselves, we're no one. It's when other people look at us and see someone, that's the moment we each start to exist. All they needed was for someone to see them, connect with them. And the two of you were a big part of making it happen.
Joshua, just who are you?
Let's say, a friend.
That's a patient to see him, the world ends with you. Boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
One dream is connected to another, which means we must choose in which sleeping world you will begin. I will return you to the Destiny Islands just before they were swallowed by the darkness and plunged into sleep. Once dreams take you, you must let them guide you to the sleeping worlds. As there are seven pure lights, there are seven sleeping keyholes. Unlocking these will both grant you new powers and free the worlds from their wakelessness. Complete this task, and return here safely, and I will name you both true masters.
But not really. Okay. No, I just need to find a place to save. That's gonna be it. Goodbye. Good night.